Hey guys, it's Erin here from 460 Communications. I just wanted to take a second today to address one of the topics that we've been getting a lot of questions about at 460, and that's social media. So we're hearing more and more from small business owners and nonprofits who are absolutely struggling to make sense of social media. Trust me when I say, if you're feeling the same way, you're definitely not alone. Most of them know that social media is a great way to connect with new audiences, drive traffic to their website, or even increase sales, but they're not sure how to do so in an effective or an efficient manner. And unfortunately, most of these small businesses don't necessarily have the resources to hire somebody to help them manage their pages, or to even invest time into taking courses offline that will help increase or improve their skill levels to do a better job of it on their own. So, knowing that this is a challenge for a lot of businesses and knowing the value and the power of social media for business, at 460 we thought that our team could do something that would help to address those needs. So what we've done is we've created an online social media coaching program that we think is going to be the perfect solution for the small business owner or nonprofit. So essentially what that looks like is I would sign in one-on-one with you into your accounts so that I can give you actionable tips that address your goals, your objectives, reach your audience, and are specific to your business. This isn't something that's going to be a generic course where you're learning the same type of training that everybody else is and that you're expected to implement on your own. This is a system where I come in and give you actionable tips to try and achieve some measurable results. So if you're interested in trying to figure out how you can have a social media coach in your corner this year, we encourage you to fill out the form below and send us your details, and we'll be in touch to try and arrange something so that we can try and get your social media strategy back on track. We look forward to hearing from you.